meet yet again. Thanks to you, I have become acquainted with the noble Goldmask himself and taken my place by his side, as you can see. Have no fear. I will still teach you incantations as before, though we must do so quietly, such that we not disturb the great master's cogitation. The master is always deep in contemplation, while I frantically attempt to record his wisdom, the movement of his finger, and though I am yet to comprehend even the daintiest morsel of his wisdom, I know that this is my life's calling. The Golden Order has bestowed me, talentless as I am, the great duty of documentarian. Through you. Furthest indeed. May the Golden Order shine through you.
Please, I can read them. Your fingers, please, your fingers. The fingers I served, once prophesied. A tarnished would one day become Elden Lord and restore the Golden Order. Surely you see it too. The gold that enshrouds the heavens. The great tree which begets the pillars of light. Oh, tarnished. Hasten to the foot of the tree. And whatever you might face, the fingers will surely guide you.
Thank you. small.
Spoken echoes of Queen Marika linger here as well. Shall I share them with you? In Marika's own words, hear me, demigods. My children, beloved, make of thyselves that which ye desire. Be it a lord, be it a god, but should ye fail to become aught at all, ye will be forsaken, amounting only to sacrifices.
Is someone there? A customer? Well, how long has it been? Well, there you are again. Divorce.
no different than a plague of your kind. What I wanted was solitude. What are you looking at? Oh, you again, is it? Perfect bloody timing, actually. I got crab, cooked up fresh. Mate, there's something I should probably tell you. You heard of the Dung Eater? He's a madman. Has it out for everyone. Curses him. Goes round in his rank armor and all. You see him, though. Stay, well, away. I was in the same jail as him once, so I know firsthand. He's a godforsaken monster. Not just some petty thug like me. He's a killer. Kills people. And curses the souls. Does all sorts of shit to the corpses. To keep them cursed forever. I ain't seen nothing more disgusting in all my years. I never been more scared neither. Rooted to the bloody spot while he did that to my friend. Never met someone with a taste for crab I couldn't trust. You've got a real thing here, eh? And it's only getting better.